and the first 50 metres will tell us plenty. So 3:30, Milko's Magic, tote favourite. Ahead of $4 for Spider's Brother. In they go. Last couple away, Greenlight Bunny Travels, the Goulburn Mowari Council final. Favourite in the seven, they're set. Ready and racing now. Last out, DiCaprio. Hurricane George won the break over Spider's Brother. Out wide was Rubelli Magic. Oh, followed back on the inside, DiCaprio, King Gibbo. Milko's Magic got caught up. Good Odds Ocker back in the field with Milko's Magic and King Gibbo around the corner. Hurricane George heads up in front of Spider's Brother and Good Odds Ocker flying home. But Hurricane George all the way in the final from Spider's Brother. Good Odds Ocker, a huge run for third. Fourth up in the race, maybe DiCaprio. Not real sure. Rubelli Magic, Milko's Magic are both there. King Gibbo finished back in the field with Lady J, and the time recorded a scorcher, 19.64, which is only 2/10 off the track record. Number six, Hurricane George. He's done a marvellous job to get across off the outside. He's used all his brilliant speed that we've seen him use when drawn inside, and he's led all the way by Hurricane Luke at a star shot, raced by the Ayub Dude Syndicate, trained by Jason Matthews. Second goes to number one, Spider's Brother, Neil Staines, and a massive run by Good Odds Ocker, number four. Tracy Hurst has run third, with number three officially fourth, DiCaprio. 6-1-4-3, 2.5 by head with the margins, 2.5 ahead, 19.64, 2/10 off the track record. And I suppose you can find some excuses in the race. King Gibbo got caught up in traffic early. Likewise, Milko's Magic. Box probably beat him today. But the winner, Hurricane George, used his speed and it's got him home. 6-1-4-3 after the Goulburn Mowari Council final. And Kevin will have all those dividends via the studio on the previous.